The Dongsha Atoll reaches a diameter of 25 kilometers. It is surrounded by a 46-kilometer-long reef flat. The east outer Dongsha Atoll is a haven of flourishing wildlife. The atoll is surrounded by the nutrient-poor waters of the South China Sea. The water is crystal clear. Stony coral and soft coral overlap and exist side by side. In some places, coral coverage rates up to 95% of the seafloor. Giant tabling coral and various soft corals are dispersed throughout. Colorful coral reef fish weave in and out of the coral. The table creates a diverse, complex space that is the perfect habitat for marine life. Squirrelfish and pinecone fish can be found all throughout the lower layers of the coral reef. The area underneath the table coral is the territory of grunts and a variety of beautiful butterfly fish. Lionfish, with their venomous fin rays, patrol the lower realms in groups. Next to the reef, groups of pink anemone fish guard sea anemone colonies. They are the most striking characters in this colorful underwater world. The porous surface of the coral reef is the perfect habitat for marine creatures. The large varieties of fish make up the second largest group at the reef, next to the invertebrates. The vibrantly red Darfin hind are quite curious. They will approach and greet visitors. They are one of the most common groupers in the reef. During mating season, the males of blunt-headed wrasse, suborder Lebroidae, chase after females. Outside the coral reef zone is the magnificent terrain between the collapsed undersea cliff and valley. Past the steep wall is a trench that is several hundred meters deep. Currents near the cape are strong. Sea fan coral, feeding on the plankton in these currents, grow in dense formations on the cliff walls. Schools of squirrelfish dance elegantly on top of the coral. They are the most beautiful honor guard of the reef world. The clear water layer is a paradise for visitor species. There seems to be something big moving towards us. It turns out to be a curious fish from the Carangidae family. They are a common predator species in the outer Dongsha Atoll. The outer Dongsha Atoll is the most diverse area within the whole atoll. In addition to numerous fish species, magnificent underwater topography like capes, collapsed cliffs, escarpments, and blue holes can be found.